Balls, two strikes. Camp ready. He rocks and fires. Pitch lined into left field. It's a fair ball. Down into the corner it goes. A run scores for Tennessee. Lee quickly around first on his way to second. 0-2 to the plate. Ball slapped just inside the bag at third. Down into the left field corner. Price quickly around first on his way to second. Left fielder still trying to pick it out of the corner. Big permanently stationed, even with the bag or in on the infield grass against this Tennessee lineup. Bouncing ball right side into right field. Base hit for Byron. Two, just picking something if it happens to be low or high. Quick throw to first, and they get the runner. Here's the pitch to Simcox. Lined in the air into right center field. That'll be a base hit and will roll. It gets under the right fielder's glove and goes to the wall. Two runs have scored. Simcox digging around second on his way to third. He'll slide in safely.
In center and right, medium and left. That is swung on. Ground ball deep in the hole. It's short. Simcox backhand throws across the first strong in time. Is 0-for-1, the number 9 hitter. He chops that one hopper to Will Maddox at third. Calmly steps over.
Takes off. Does Maddox throw down? Won't be in time. In fact, it kicks off the shortstop's glove in the left, right center. They're going to hold Maddox. Pitch grounded to right field. Base hit. They're going to wave Lee around third. Here comes the throw. It's up the line. It's an RBI single. First.